short while. Now she's older, things are getting colder. Life's not what she thought, she wished someone had told her. She told you she was down and you let it slip by. So from then on she kept it on the inside. She told herself she was alright, but she was telling white lies. Can't you tell? Look at her dull eyes. Try to stop herself from crying almost every night, but she knew there was no chance of feeling alright. Summer came by, all she wore was long sleeves, cause the scars on her wrist were bleeding through the sleeves. She knew she was depressed, didn't want to admit it. Didn't think she'd beat it, everyone seemed to miss it. She carried on like a soldier with a battle wound, bleeding out from every cut her body consumed. She had no friends at school, all alone she sat, and if someone noticed she would blame the cat. But those cuts on her wrist, they were no mistake, but no one cared enough to save her from the self-pain. Things were going down, never really up, and here she is now, stuck in this stupid rut. She knew exactly what she had to do next. Sin on the chair, tie the rope around her neck. She wrote a letter with her hand shaking wild. Look at me now, your precious child. But you knew that her parents weren't the ones to blame. It was a world that you found.